that they are helpful, they're really helpful. If there's anything from the New York, I need to know they were good. They've got a nice outdoor terrace as well.
Really?
You can look straight down, literally just above our heads here, you look straight down the street. It's lovely. It's really nice.
You were really in the heart of things?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, right in the mix.
Uh-huh. Were you here long?
5 nights.
Oh my goodness.
So we give it a hell of a go.
Wow, yeah. You really did?
Yeah, and we're broken now.
I'm sure, yeah. We were here 3 days and we're wiped out, yeah. I can't imagine.
We've literally been non-stop, sort of give everything.
You couldn't believe that it would be possible to walk so much?
Yeah, exactly.
Right. We were trying to calculate how much
we just started to walk and we were sort of set to ourselves, we didn't want to keep jumping in cabs and taxis.
Right.
We just sort of waste so much, cost so much.
And
well,
sometimes you're paying just to sit there because you have it.
Yeah, exactly.
We went to Empire 6 once, we've literally just walked from 30 seconds.
Yeah, come back now.
We did like, well, we literally just
come
back here.
Nearly had to run.
And did you use the subway much?
We rode it a few times, yeah, didn't we? From
and it's brilliant, but the awful thing is when it's a hike to get to a station.
Yeah, especially when you don't know where one is.
Right.
Like a few times, you walk one direction and you get to the station, it's the wrong station, and it's direction you've got to go to the other side.
Right.
They go in both directions.
Yeah. So when you know your specific exits and where you're going,
yeah, this is it. Well, we sort of stuck to a few of the stations that we knew.
Yeah, that was smart.
Like the one, there's one just here, and it runs straight down to South Ferry. So anywhere downtown, it's just one line straight down. And
it's
easy.
Right. We only
rode
it a couple of times.
Yeah. It's only when we knew we had a bit of a walk to go. So
you didn't know coming to New York, you were going to lose a few pounds.
I think gained a lot.
Oh really? You fueled yourselves?
Yeah. Well, every day.
Let's try it.
There's a lot of good food, isn't there?
Oh, amazing.
Lovely wee cafe.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, little breakfast places we've been to.
Was it your first time here?
Yeah.
So you found it quite exciting?
Yeah, definitely.
It has an incredible energy, doesn't it?
Yeah, when we first got here, it was a bit daunting.
How different even from London or Paris she's never been.
Yeah.
Well, what a difference, though. Everyone says like, it's busy 24 hours. After sort of 10 o'clock, well, after...
Oh, the city that never sleeps?
Yeah.
Oh, it sleeps.
Yeah, of course it does. It was dead by sort of 11 o'clock, unless there was some sort of a big game or something.
Yeah,
going on.
That's right.
In the streets, but
why do you? We were pretty dead by then.
Come
anyway.
By 11 o'clock, like, we were finished. I think our latest we got in was probably about 12:30, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And that was,
right.
And we made the mistake of going, well, it was great. We really went shopping at that Woodbury Common.
Oh no, I don't know that.
It's about an hour's coach ride away.
Oh really?
Well, it's all sort of like discounted stuff and all
that shit.
And we got there at 10 o'clock and our coach back and we were still shopping 10 minutes before we got back.
Oh my goodness, so you got some good deals?
Yeah, it was quite unbelievable.
In general, what do you think of the prices for the shopping here? Here,
we didn't do much
shopping.
No,
yeah,
up there at the outlet.
Yes. So much cheaper, it's brilliant. They are amazing.
Right.
They've still got the shops here, but at discounted rates down there. So it's worth us going.
January buses.
Sales
are on.
No, we just happened to go by the Zara on Fifth Avenue. Of course, there's all the fancy shops, you know, but in there, I couldn't believe the sales.
Some great deals.
We went in there,
gorgeous. Yeah.